Egypt is blessed with some of the most important sites culturally and historically in the world, spectacular landscapes and unique ecology. Nature and biodiversity are among our most precious assets in this world, but they're delicate and won't last forever.
We have this place 200 square kilometers. We added to wetter and protected area and declared as a protected area. The place here known since 1901. They found some bones and they don't know what it is until the first one know that's whales and give it, the first one give it Wadi Hitan, the name of Valley of Whales. When we start to organize the place here, we make our focus on the local community. We mainly use the local community and their techniques when they were to do it in ancient time, many years ago.
احنا كل اللي اشتغلوا هنا من العمال بتوع المنطقه اللي هم عارفين عندهم عندنا الخبره اللي هو في النوع ده من الشغل. فلما جيت شفت المكان لا الموضوع اتغير عندي خالص، يعني بقى فعلا مكان بحبه، مكان لما شفت القيمه بتاعته فعايز برضه اعمل فيه حاجه، والناس كلها كل الناس اللي جت من اشتغلوا هنا فحبوا المكان. لا شفت فيه حاجات كتيرة غيرت في حياة الواحد، يعني بالنسبة للمحميات وللتاريخ اللي فات. يعني
The United Nations Development Program have brought different parties such as the Egyptian Environmental Affairs Agency and the Nature Conservation Sector and the Italian government through the Egyptian-Italian Environmental Cooperation Program to actually help support the local community, enhance their livelihood and support the nature conservation.
By sustaining protected areas and historical sites, UNDP helps support the communities that can benefit most from these sites now and in the future.